Walks Path 33 of Ridge.
Had some unfinished business. Before I was captured, I was en route to the old Authority research facility in Dead City. I was looking for some type of proof of what the Authority was doing with the mutants.
Yes, we've got reports that the Authority has reprogrammed nanotrites and are using them to control mutants, changing them into something far worse than they are now. My guess is they figured out a way to use those weapons. We don't know how far they got before they were overrun and had to abandon the city.
We need that data. There may be a way to reverse the process, but only if we understand the mutant experiments better.
And if for nothing else, we can use the information to expose the real nature of the Authority.
So, my friend, before we leave, you've got to help us find that data.
All right.
We suspect you can find a copy of the data on the old servers. But to reach them, you'll have to get to the top floors of the research building and locate the network room. The main server will be there, somewhere. Find that data, and you'll have done another great remember, and the Authority knows you're around.
Take everything from that crate. Sniper cover.
Care to browse my selection? Care to train?
To go see what I can get from my cars. My car.
Hello. Parts for sale here. What you looking for?
Thank you. Now to go back to the Dead City. Look at the spikes. God damn it.
Hey,
Oh, screw this. All they were doing there was bullshit. I was literally firing my missiles and it was exploding right in front of me. Whoa. Am I now? Oh, you shit, where are you? Oh, you're there. Fuck, 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 fuck. Just follow where the enemies are and they'll lead you in the right direction. Right. Thanks for watching part 33 and I'll see you in part 34.